Hi, this is MC Shetty for a new episode of my Harkle Let's Play. And I think I'm going to try to find another boat first, so making some figurines again. And if that fails, if that fails, I will cheat and try to put me on the right spot in that dimension. Because otherwise, I don't think there's another way. So I'm waiting until I get another figurine. That went faster than I expected. Then I also need four redstone. And we'll just have to find another boat. Okay. So if you remember last time, I tried to go to that Ainu dimension, I believe it was called. I got stuck in some blocks. And hopefully that will work out better now. I'm going to make a few more golden apples. I need more gold. Let's make some gold. Oh, I have gold. Let's put in some sand. Sandstone, sand. Oh, I have. Apparently, I prepared a lot. By the way, I haven't been uploading a lot of this lately. That's because it's a bit busy. Even though I have to stay at home like everyone else, I still have lots to do at home, in the garden and so on. And I actually still have to work. But from home then, of course. So got some extra. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Okay, let's see. There already is another boat. So this is going to be easy. Is it safe? Gold is useful for golden apples. Not sure what that is, but would be useful. More gold. These are closed. I can probably just break them, I suppose. Creepy noises. Okay, nice. So, otherwise, there's not much to see here. So, let's see what happens if we do this one. I think it was like this. And then voila. Okay, let's try it out. First make a small platform so that I can stand. And now see if this one works better. Okay, there's definitely something wrong, because this time I spawned into void. But this is better, at least I can fly. Okay, so this one should work. That's a huge building. Oh. What was doing that? One of these guys, perhaps? Okay, they will keep on coming. I'm just going to ignore them. Whoa, that's nice. This is really huge. Probably pretty hard to do if you don't have any kind of flight. Where is the entrance actually? Is that the door? I don't want to break anything, just trying to find out where the entrance is. Maybe I'm not supposed to enter here, maybe I'm supposed to enter there. It looks like some kind of arena. So I guess that's what's wrong. Yeah, there are no, apparently. Let's go in here. Oh yeah, I cannot break blocks. Can I enter through here? Yeah, I can. Where did he come from? Okay, so I'm inside. That sounds like a wither. Okay, these are all pretty easy. Where is Anu? Yeah, right, stop it, please. I think, in normal circumstances, this is a pretty tough level. Oh yeah. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Is this the arena? But where is Enu, and how does he even... What does he look like? This building is very cool, but I think several things in this mod are broken. To do here. What's this? Can I break this? Probably not. Okay, so not sure what I have to do and why Enu isn't appearing. Because I think these are just normal mobs. Yeah, stop it already. Okay, not sure that I can really do a lot here. It really is a very nice building, but apparently, yeah. Oh, stop it! What's this? This might be the platform where I'm supposed to spawn. Yeah. Alright. Okay, so apparently someone told me you have to put... Yeah. Some kind of gem on this. A scarab gem. Oh, I have one. Where did I get that from? Okay. How does this work? Oh, there. And now... Oh yeah, now it opens. Okay. Them. Does it even fly up? Oh, no, it does. main problem is visibility. Where is he going? He fell into the void. What will happen now? Yeah, he's getting void damage now. That's funny. Okay, so what now? Is it done? Have I defeated him? It doesn't really say. Can I break blocks now? Let's test this. Ah, I can. Okay. So apparently it was not, he was not supposed to die from falling in the void, and this music is very loud. Let me go away here. Much better. Okay, so now apparently since that Anu thing is a bit broken, I have to do something else. Note, I'm coming a bit on the stage of Let's Play where if things become too easy it gets a bit boring, in my opinion. So there are still various things I can do, of course. Always plenty to do, like still need to fix that one there because it's still broken. Oh, is the power, by the way? Yeah, it's still full of power. And still, oh, why is it on? Why was it on? That was not supposed to be. So thing is, what are my options? If I have projects here, I can of course do those. So for example, if you in the comments give me some things that I can do that are interesting enough, for example you want to see do something with XNet or something else, but then it becomes more a tutorial like series, not really doing new things, but it's an option. If you want me to do that, I can. And also, yeah, there are mods that I actually haven't looked a lot at before, like that one, and maybe that would be a good idea to look at mods like Matter Overdrive, I believe. Not sure what it can do. And there is also a mod I haven't looked at. So Matter Overdrive is one. I'm thinking, what was the others? There's also that Stargate mod that was, yeah, SG Craft. It's also maybe nice to look at. So that's an option. But I could also start a new Let's Play. Can also be interesting. And if we decide to go that route, there are also a few options. I could stay with 1.12 because there's 1.12 still has more mods, more mod packs, and then I could make my own mod pack like I did here, or I could use a standard one. Important for me is that there is a challenge, so this mod pack had a challenge because it was played hardcore and the mobs were strong. Other mod packs could have a challenge. Maybe it would be interesting, for example, to make a mod pack where the challenge is more not really strong mobs, but for example the challenge is resource gathering. That could also be a thing. Do I have some? I have some. Let's make some more carrots while I'm talking to you. Okay. So, yeah, I want mod packs to be challenging. Shouldn't just be normal kitchen sinks. It has to be special in some way. Of course, I could also go to 1.15, the newest version of Minecraft. Disadvantage is there may be not that many mods out there, although the number is growing. But it would allow me to test my mods on 1.15, which is useful. So yeah, important for me is that there is a challenge, and honestly, the challenge in this mod pack has gone a bit. I can do literally everything. I have every resource I need. I have tons of every resource I need. For example, for the G-craft, Stargate. Yeah, I have. Do I have these actually? No, I don't, but yeah, so I would have to go hunt a bit. But anyway, my point is, there has to be a challenge. And I can do some things here. If you want me to do that, I will. But maybe I should start thinking in the future about new things. New mod pack, 1.12 or 1.15. And please let me know in the comments what you think. I'm open to suggestions. Either way, either here or else. Just let me know. Yeah, if I were to do SGCraft, this would be the thing, but would need to find a village apparently, or stronghold. Seems pretty rare. Anyway, I'm going to wrap up for this episode. Let me know what you think. We have to make some decision, and I need your help with that. So, see you next time. Bye bye.